Hey, what's up, guys? Doubtfire is back, and we are in our last 4 weeks of Chapter 2, Season 4, and today I'm going to show you another way to claim yet another free 20,000 XP from doing a secret challenge by paying respects in Slurpee Swamp. So where you either want to drop or visit sometime during a match, there's that top pier in Slurpee Swamp where there's some of the like chug splashes and the fishing rods. There's a little island that has a couple trees on it. That's where you want to end up. And one quick thing, if the video helped you out, please drop a like and subscribe to the channel if you're new. I post challenge videos every single week. So now we're getting closer to Slurpee Swamp, but I'm just going to go ahead and land on the steel bridge and just collect some guns just in case I don't find something right away and I get contested. And we all know Wolverine just comes running at you sometimes, so rather be safe than sorry. So we're going to go head over if I can use these crash pads correctly. So we're going to go to this little island right here. And then the tree to my left, right over here, there's going to be this little gnome. So we have to go pay our respects. So just kind of look around, seeing if anyone's here before I show you. And then just hit your button and pay your respects. And you'll see in the top left-hand corner that you'll get the free 20,000 XP. Like I said, if this video helped you out, please drop a like. And I'll see you guys in the next video. Take care.